Are you filming?
Yeah.
Guess what he's filming, Shelly?
Because that's the top, right? And so once you figure out what this is, with these, corresponding angles, you saying that?
Yeah, is that the same way?
Yep. Well, these are traffic lights. These are both 93.
Where'd you get what?
Some of you are dumb enough to do something to get this in trouble, I'm sure.
I never got me in trouble. Well, they don't pass you by.
Please, no talking till all the tests are in.
Oh, there's some else. I told him you're having a U-Haul 50 feet from the said, are you bringing the cake? I said, he said, I got the wallet. Yes, you have it. You sure?
Bring your shirt.
Losing a life will be hard for you, but you do love her.
An old man's last affection and nothing more. Do you find it hard living in your castle?
It was hard at first, but that's the past. I have my maids and my meals and my little courts, and I have my own courts, but it suits me.
I never let you live. You led too many civil wars against me,
and I damn near won the last one. Still, I get charted out for state occasions and Christmas, and I get to see you once in a while. That's enough. Do you still need the vexing, Henry?
Need you ask?
My strategy is 10 years old.
It is as crucial as it ever was. My troops there are just a day from Paris. Just a march of 20 miles. I must keep it.
We're like travelers, kinda. It really don't say what we are. We're like waiting for something, but we don't know what it is yet. And we're waiting on a roadside. He's got a hurt foot, and like we're like I'm kind of like one of those. I'm not a Jehovah Witness, but you know the Jehovah Witness go door to door. What?
I'm not
Phil. We talked about the Bible a lot, but that's what I'm saying.
Okay.
Anyway, go. It's been all over for you. Blaming his boots, the fault of his feet. Getting alarming. It's a reasonable percentage. Go-go?
What?
Because we repented.
Repented what?
Oh, we wouldn't have to go into the details.
Our being born?
One daren't even laugh anymore.
Dreadful privation.
Really, smile. It's not the same thing. Nothing should be done.
We're doing a West Side Story, and it's the scene where Maria and Tony are talking the bride's stuff and playing games like they're married and everything. And the lady that we talked about in the beginning is Anita, and she's a friend of ours, and she likes the fact that we love each other.
Don't worry, she likes us.
But she is worried.
She is foolish. We are untouchable. We have magic. We are in the air.
But magic is also evil and black. Are you going with that rumble?
No.
Yes.
Why?
You must go and stop it.
I already have. It's only a fist fight. Narda won't get
it. Any fight isn't good for us.
We are good for everything. Everything is good for us.
Listen and hear me. You must go and stop it.
Then I will.
What part is that?
I can, you want us to prompt him?
Well,
Chris did. Chris had college first.
Okay, we could do it with Chris. Emerged in the late 60s, early 70s, called the Theater of...
There are men all over for you, letting his boots and false feet. It's getting alarming. One of the pieces today, that's reasonable to say. Go-go.
What?
Suppose we repent.
Repent of what?
Oh, we don't have to go. No.
Are we born?
Wouldn't dare even laugh anymore.
Dreadful privation.
Merely smile. It's not the same thing.
Okay, let me see that book. Quit it all your time. Thank God. Don't even be taking a little white
bread.
Want to go in order?
Want to go?
like they did.
No.
No, what you got? Yeah.
I got this guy's on the phone.
On that film, sir.
He told me practice. I don't want to be on TV.
Oh my God, don't take
that
out yet, because my eyes are going to feel crazy.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
How many home runs does Ron hit?
Eight.
He's knocked an 8 dong. Two, eight.
Yeah, two last night. Mama's got that.
Wait, don't talk.
What's that?
Those of you who did not bring your books today, please be sure that you bring them tomorrow. Also, you will need paper and something to write with tomorrow. You will not necessarily need a pencil. If you bring a pen, that's fine. In fact, I prefer a pen. I'm going to be really disappointed if you don't. Yeah, I'm
counting on you.
To ruin the curve for the rest of them.
Let me look through one of them. I don't hear one of these little bitty ones.
Why? Do you want pictures of this statement just pacing back and forth to the crowd? Interesting is the word.
I can run my book to
how about if you bring your
read.
Interesting people?
My camera. Hit me, everybody.
Can I moon it? Can I moon the camera?
If you really want to.
Not really.
There's Robin Moore. I gotta get a hold of her.
Let's see.
See you, Chris. See you later.
Have you seen Dan Kinney?
No.
No.
What?
Woo! Oh, yeah, you're stuck. Paper.
Hey, Adrian. Hey, Matt, what are you doing?
I can't
even see you. I don't
want
to kill you.
Me?
Hey, I don't want to play.
What? Why?
I don't want to answer.
Yeah. Go get me. Are you over here this period? Are you staying over here this period?
I don't know what I'm doing.
Hey, I'm coming to practice. Ninth, tenth inning, bottom of the fifth.
Eight, no, 7:95.
Nice knowing you, bud. Good time.
Students in here. Look at her. Woo!
I want to get a picture of
you. Yeah.
Hey, Leslie, you need my combination?
Here's the best gym teacher in the whole world.
Oh, who else? Let's go, ladies.
Let's
go. Get my better side now, folks.
This is what the Glen Este High School gym looks like.
Thank you. Okay, wrong film. Okay, here, sign it. Jeremy,
did I make it?
Jeremy, get your pen out and sign this.
Oh, yeah, Jeremy, you need to sign mine, too.
Jeremy, please.
That buddy?
Not much.
Jeremy, go away.
This is Big Mike Hatfield, Wolf Boy. This is Miss Denny. This is Mrs. Campbell. And Miss Davison. This is our hallway, the GE, the Glen Este Pride, if there's any pride in the school. Look, there's me. Jeremy Boone, the narrator.
Hi.
How you doing today?
I'm fine, how are you?
Alrighty. Who else is in here? Lisa. This is Lisa Baker. And that's Amy. And that's Emily. I don't know who that dude is. Hey, dude. This is Miss Johnson. See you later, Miss Johnson.
Videoing his last day with us.
Aww. Is this your last day, Chris?
No.
Tomorrow.
No.
Tomorrow.
I know where he lives.
Uh-oh.
The library where I work. Fourth and fifth period. Miss Meredith. Glen Este Middle School. 1995.
Did we save it under binder? 395 days.
I was going to turn it off, Chris. Don't like the camera. I don't like that.
I want to take an exam. We have an exam next year.
Billy, right there.
Son, pass out the white.
Oh my God, it is June. Dude, go get him. Hey, is that Lily?
Yeah.
Lou!
Yeah,
get out!
I'm pulling you out of there.
Coward dick. Come on,
Lou, grab a ball.
Get your thing, Matt.
Come on!
There's a tree there.
There you go.
She's backing up.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey.
Awesome. Look at Renee.
Yeah, she's bad too.
Have a band-aid.
Oh, Freddy.
I'm cold.
Thank you.
Will you